Hi friends, this is TCL TV, smart TV, and it has a Google TV OS on it. These are the default apps they are provided us, like Crave and TCL Channel, YouTube and Netflix. I want to show you how we can jailbreak it, this Google TV Smart TCL TV, and we can install our own app to watch free movies, free music, and like extra things. So what we are doing here, there's upper right corner setting button, or on the remote you can press the setting buttons, and this is first step, and go to setting again, press the setting again, and then you will see go to the system and then about and go to the Android build version. So up when you come here, Android TV OS build version, press 7 times OK button. Start pressing 7 times OK button. Yeah, now it is saying you are on developer options. Then now we have turned on the developer option. All you have to, yeah, we press like 7 times Android TV OS build version, then 7 times it will turn on the developer option. Now press the back button, go down, and you will see developer option here. Okay, press the right button, and then you will see the USB debugging. You have to press OK to turn it on. Press OK, and then what else? Okay, let's see. There are a lot of options. So there are a lot of options here. You have to go, there's another option, you have to turn it on. Go to select USB configuration. It is showing right now charging. Go right side and turn the like MTP media transfer protocol on. Okay, that's it. And okay, two options, USB debugging on and then MTP on. After turning the developer option on the TV, then there are two ways. One is you have to like connect your USB that is already have the app you want to install. The another way, you can install from you can send your APK file from your phone to the TV. For that, kind of transferring file. First, you have to download, send a file to TV on your phone and on the TV. I just installed the send files to TV on my phone, and now I'm trying to install app on the TV, the same same APK. So app, and come to search. And type send file to TV. And then press search.
Results for send file to TV.
Yeah, install this one, the first one. Send files to TV. Okay, I installed this one on the phone. Press install. Okay, go to open. Okay, then in order to use the SFTTV on your local network, you need to install the Android application on TV on the mobile. That's what we have done before. If you want to go through these instructions, and you can see like it is giving you instruction what to do next, so I'm skipping this one. Okay, it's done. Permission, then we have to allow permission to read all media. Allow, yeah, okay, then open. Okay, click this file like I have sent. Okay, choose the action, open. Okay, security setting, go to show security setting. Okay, and captive portal login are not allowed send file, but we have to change it to allow. Go back. Okay. Now I'm trying to install the different version of STB emulator. The first one, first file on the top, 1.2.11. So I'm trying to install, open, unknown source, install, I app installed. You can see that I sent this file through send file to TV. I installed and it's done. Okay, and let's go back to my apps, see if apps is installed. See all, Yeah, on the bottom, this is the last one I install. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.